quick little how-to video this evening before our big appointment tomorrow. We've got our magic biscuits here. Come here. Okay, for our sit, you can just back her up into anything. It doesn't matter if it's too high straw bales or a bag of hay or a manure pile or sand pile. Whatever that's a pile that will encourage her to sit down and be soft is all you need. And it's really quite simple. You just back her up and say, sit. Let's see what that looks like. This as fancy as you want, and the more you practice it, the better she's going to get. She needs a little bit of direction right now, but literally, if you practice lots and just enjoy playing with it, she will start to sit on anything. Okay, come here. Let's do it again. Want to do it again? Oh, are you gonna scratch? No, she's gonna scratch. Okay, goosey. Okay, prime scratching position. What are you doing? You done? Are you done? You can play with her while she's there too. Back up for me? Back. No, you don't. Not without a rope on. Okay, sit. Sit. Good girl. You're crazy. You're crazy. Have a big biscuit. Alright. See you guys tomorrow. Funny. Okay, I'm going. Come on. Come on. You're just gonna stay there? You can get up! For real! Come on! You don't have to stay there! Come on! Come on! Oi! What are you doing? Come on! Get up! I'm out of cookies! Smile. 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 Kind of. Yeah.